Respondus LockDown Browser, a secure testing environment for Blackboard Learn assessments. Respondus LockDown Browser is a custom browser that locks down the testing environment within Blackboard Learn. When students use Respondus LockDown Browser to access an assessment, they are unable to print, copy, go to another URL, or access other applications. Students are locked into an assessment until it is submitted for grading. Respondus LockDown Browser is a client application that is installed to a local computer. It provides a custom interface for the Internet Explorer, Windows, or Safari, Mac software that is already installed on the computer. It does not modify an existing copy of Internet Explorer or Safari, but rather installs a separate program that will display the custom browser when it is started. Respondus LockDown Browser uses the same security features and service packs that are currently installed for Internet Explorer or Safari. Installing Respondus LockDown Browser will not modify the current version of Internet Explorer or Safari in any way. Respondus LockDown Browser creates a locked testing environment for Blackboard assessments and includes the following features. Assessments are displayed full screen and cannot be minimized. Assessments cannot be exited until submitted by users for grading. Task switching or access to other applications is prevented. Printing functions are disabled. Print screen and capturing functions are disabled. Copying and pasting anything to and from an assessment is prohibited. Right-click menu options are disabled in Windows. Key plus click options are disabled in Mac. Browser menu and toolbar options are disabled except back, forward, refresh, and stop. Function keys, F1 through F12, are disabled. Source code for the HTML page cannot be viewed. URLs cannot be typed by the user. Hundreds of screen capture, messaging, screen sharing, and network monitoring applications are blocked from running. The browser automatically starts at the institution's login page for Blackboard. Links and questions that point to other servers don't compromise the locked testing environment. Pages from the assessment aren't cached or stored in the browser's history listing, and many other features. Respondus LockDown Browser is not intended to replace the browser used by faculty or students for normal work within Blackboard. Respondus LockDown Browser is only intended for use by students while taking assessments that have been prepared for use with Respondus LockDown Browser. Respondus LockDown Browser has not been tested for use in other areas of Blackboard Learn. Also, since LockDown Browser blocks other applications from running, your students will not be able to use other programs to do projects that they then submit through the Blackboard assessments. LockDown Browser does not have an exceptions list to allow other programs to function. It is just for exams in Blackboard. To use Respondus LockDown Browser, you first have to enable it in your Blackboard course. In the Course Management panel, click on Customization, then click on Tool Availability. Scroll down all the way to the R's until you find Respondus LockDown Browser. Click the checkbox to the right of it. Then click the Submit button. And now Respondus LockDown Browser is enabled in your course. Setting a Blackboard Learn assessment to require Respondus LockDown Browser is remarkably easy. First, create your assessment in Blackboard as you normally would. Next, in the Course Management panel, expand the Course Tools area, scroll down, and choose Respondus LockDown Browser. Click the pull-down box next to your assessment and choose Modify Settings. Next, choose Require Respondus LockDown Browser for this exam. You have additional options to require students to enter a password to access the exam or enter a password that will allow them to close the browser and exit the exam early and return at a later time. Use this latter option if you want students to have the ability to work on the exam over multiple sessions. Choose Save and Close, and you'll note now that your exam is set to require Respondus LockDown Browser. Now you're ready to go. In the labs, the easiest way for students to access LockDown Browser is to click on the Start button and then enter LockDown Browser or simply LockDown in the search box. The Respondus LockDown Browser icon will appear in the search results. They will double-click this icon to open the application. Respondus LockDown Browser is similar to a standard web browser, but several features have been removed. These include the menu bar, the address field for entering URLs, the Start button in Windows, and the System Tray. Only the Back, Forward, Stop, and Refresh buttons have been retained. The right mouse button has also been disabled, along with keyboard functions such as function keys and task switching keystrokes. The source code for the web page cannot be viewed either. Once the student enters the Blackboard course, he or she then locates the assessment. If the assessment is set to require LockDown Browser, and if the student is using LockDown Browser, then everything will function as normal. However, if the student attempts to use a regular browser, as shown here, the screen will display a message saying that the assessment can only be taken with Respondus LockDown Browser. Once the assessment begins, the student is prevented from exiting LockDown Browser until the assessment is submitted for grading, or upon entering the instructor-supplied exit password. Not only are students prevented from going to other websites or using other applications, they are also prevented from accessing other areas in Blackboard while taking the assessment. Test questions can include images, flash files, or PDF files, just as with a standard browser. The equation editor and other exam tools will work as normal. If a question contained links to another URL, it will open the link in a locked window that will not allow navigation beyond that initial page. If the content in the new browser window happens to include a search engine, students will be unable to use the search feature in that page. When ready, the student will submit the test for grading. It is now possible to exit LockDown Browser. All other applications available to the student before opening LockDown Browser will now be available for use.